That QB went down like a sack of potatoes. Get it? Sack potatoes? I got a million of them.
Pablo, to receive Ed Pickles, will be starting it off. Bounces on the 14-yard line. Dante gets it. The Patriots who started from zero. They're going to throw.
Look at goal.
From the 35, Scaredy Cat tees it up. Minnie back to receive. Let's get Langham. Devin has forgot it. The Cowboys will start at their own. They go to the air. Brings up second down.
Hut, right, hut, high.
Looking for the open receiver. The 40, the
20. Good, I've got it myself.
After the interception, they'll get the ball in good field position. First and goal. Tosses it back to Pablo. He's got plenty of room.
I'm gonna win anyway, and I like the number 52. I hate the number 53, so I'm just gonna.
Throws it to the flat. He looks like Gary Cat is going to be kicking off. Mindy, waiting back at the 16, bounces on the 18, brings it in at the Cowboys. Will start at 36. Gives it to. Chucky angles it up the middle, hits the crease.
Now, Pablo didn't get there. 16.
The Cowboys have it at 49-yard line. Drop back, quickly dumps it off to the left side. The 40 complete for some big yards.
If you can get positive yardage on a play, Sonny, it's usually a good thing.
Now the third quarter is history. First and 20.
16. Left. Hi!
Let's go, Jingles! The wide receiver just performed a disappearing act. Wait, there they are! Downfield! Wide open!
Second down.
42.
Second down.
Right!
And 39. Fire! Caught for a 4-yard gain.
That is what you want to see.
Brings up third down. Third down and a long way to go. Drops back to pass, the quarterback goes down, and goes down hard.
That was the best sacking I've seen since I went to the grocery store with my mom. And boy, do those clerks know how to sack groceries.
Yard field goal. We'll bring it back from the 25-yard line. Pitches it back, tackled for less than a yard. He's got plenty of room.
I got this guy.
Going to the air. Look at him go. Gain of 26.
Looking good.
Supper time.
Pablo.
He read the play right and threw it to the right receiver.
Dropped for a loss.
Off to the races with blockers out in front of you.
Supper time.
Hey.
Over here.
They send it in. Into the flat.
The 20!
Caught and brought down at the 13-yard line.
Sydney added some extra yardage on the end of that play, and that never hurts.
First down and goal. Drops back to pass. Going to the end zone. Brings up second down. On the 13-yard line. Pitches it back. Finds a hole.
Nobody's running on these kids today.
That brings up third down.
Holy, that linebacker just burrowed under the offensive line like a
gopher.
Five is a whole lot of touchdown dances, Sonny.
And it is good.
That kick was a thing of beauty.
Mindy, here's the pitch. Here's the pass. We'll kick it off here. Bounces on the 18-yard line. Receives it at the 9.
Dante, on the bottom of that pile.
The Cowboys will get the ball at 11. Sacked by Dante.
The quarterback hit the ground like it was going out of style.
That brings them down. 16. 10.
Hike.
And 21. Run back. That's going for the defense. And they'll get the ball. We'll begin at
20.
Could go all the way. That moves them to the on the 50-yard line.
Hey,
I got this. No one else to beat. Complete for some big yards.
Somebody's been practicing.
On the 50-yard, 19-yard line. Tosses it back to Pablo. Drop it for a lot. Swings it.
Great job.
It's up and it's good.
That kid sure can kick.
Mindy waiting for the kick. Dirty Cat will be starting it off. Let's it drop. Mindy gets it. Here, the Cowboys. And off to... Land on the 14. Left it at the 24-yard line.
Yeah.
The pitch from 25. Stops it back to Pablo.
You can't get more open than that.
Complete for about nothing.
They had to use the whole team to stop that kid.
Second down. Yeah. On their own 26-yard line. The pitch to Pablo hits the crease. Runs to the 32-yard line.
Gravy! Hike!
Pablo. It's a crease. A nice little run there for Pablo.
These kids on defense don't look too good, Sonny. Maybe they...
It's over. The Seahawks win the championship in a blowout. 78.
This team played like some kind of unstoppable giant football playing machine today.
Seahawks.
This game is presented by the authority of the Backyard Football League. Any unauthorized reproduction, rebroadcast, or redistribution of this broadcast without the express written consent of Humongous Entertainment and the Humongous Sports Network is strictly prohibited.
It's been a fun year, Sonny. Will you sign my yearbook?
For Chuck Downfield and all of us here at the Backyard Football League, this is Sunny Day, saying so long from the GridIron Grids Cereal Bowl. See you next season.
Yeah, Patriots, 70-8. I think.